spinners would be a crucial weapon for the captain today. As the ball gets old, it will hold onto the surface a bit more and cause some extra problems for the batsman. These players will be taking the field today. Both teams look balanced and eager to perform. The fielding side looks warmed up and ready to go. There must be some nerves as the batsman is set to face his first ball. Couldn't time that well as you'd have liked. Running between the wickets. Good shot for a single. Very well played. Just working on the field where the gaps are. Turned away for a single. It's a full house here, and what an atmosphere we've had for this match. Wow, that is extraordinary. That's a magnificent hit for a six. I tell you what, he uses the crease well to play the spinners. Good shot by the batsman. Can they steal a second here? He really had to reach for the ball to collect it. Poor running between the wickets, really poor. Nice throw straight to the top of the stumps. Other end, and the batting power play comes to an end. Good shot for a single. Batsmen have more singles on offer with the field spread out. Batters need to start taking a few risks now. Scoring rate at the moment is a crawl. That's gone high. This time should be taken. And it's taken. Batter takes a long walk back to the pavilion. Impressed by the field sets, by the captains making the batsman play false shots. Turned away for a single. The fitness level of the players today is something else. Wonderful to see them run like that. Very good running between the wickets. Finds the fielder, couldn't find that gap. Last ball coming up. That's high in the air. Hasn't tied the ball at all, and the fielder will grab it. The fielding side looks warmed up and ready to go. Has the new ball. We're all set to first ball of the innings. Oh, that's dream start for the fielding team. What a delivery. Looks frustrated as he takes a long walk back to the pavilion. That was a fantastic piece of bowling. Wow, he's picked the bones of that one. Delivery, can't do much with that. Tell you what, that previous delivery must be playing in the batsman's head. Great shot, middles it and penetrates the gap for four. Good aggressive intent shown by the batsman. Picked and deposited out of the park for a six. That's a clean strike.